see Mr. Matthews on the move again. This is a compound engine as well. That means there's two cylinders. The steam goes into the one and is then used once, then it passes into the other cylinder and is used again. So it's supposed to be more efficient than the single cylinder. But you can see it's quite a big engine. It's got the scary fire on the back, which in itself weighs a couple of tons.